One of my favorite, one of my most favorited horror games.
I told you, people rip off people that don't watch their money, honey. You don't watch it, they won't rip you off, and you won't know what's going on. Alright, let's click all the empty things. I'm gonna go get all the whites out of the dryer. Put them on the bed, okay? You be hanging these up.
Alright.
You don't want to stand over there close to the
bed. I'm waiting for you to get out.
Oh. Okay.
Hey, son. Hey, son.
Oh, hi, Dad.
How are you?
How do you feel about the idea of going to a summer camp?
Oh, I don't know, dude. That sounds pretty cool.
Okay, son. Thank you.
I don't know where the partner is to that.
So,
where is the partner to that? Throw it out.
Or maybe it's in the drawer.
Or maybe the next time we do laundry, another sock will appear and it'd be like, oh, we're the partner of that.
Oh, throw it out.
But if you had saved it, boom, you got a match.
That never happens.
It's more than you realize.
Oh, look what's in his drawer!
So he can get you. When, even if you don't have the device. I don't think he takes any other items away. Trick or treat, give me something good to eat. If you don't, I don't care. I'll just lie on the floor and perish. No, leave, please. Nope. That's why I didn't talk, is because he's not there. Now I'm stuck at an end. Okay. I'm hiding. Check this room. Oh, I'm so gullible. He reacts. Oops, that sounded like Jimmy. There's a murderer looking for me. Okay, that sounds like Jimmy. Thank you. It's all delayed.
room. I like how he just spares your old. Very generous of him. Well, that's it. I'm done for today.
Anyway, it's kind of crazy the amount of money.